Hello guys, it's Leon here, and today's video is another episode of the Blockheads. And as you can see, I have built some stuff over here. And our goal today is going to mine some cool stuff. I'm searching for gems so we can make some good pickaxe and get multi stuff when you craft it. Alright, we have a 50 torch, basic torch. We need to find oil and clyde to make the lanterns, but we don't have that oil, so we will go with digging and get some oil and some cool gems. Alright, we are going down. I guess, okay, we have ladders. Let's put right away here. Alright. So we can climb and get down faster. Okay, I'm going for this place again. There's so much of limestone over there. And it's getting dark, so let's put a torch over here. Maybe. Give us some light. Okay. We have some ore and stuff over there, but I'm not going to collect it unless I got some good pickaxe, a good multi of them. Alright. So basically, when you comment on videos or just doing a gameplay, when you get into that scene, you sound kinda like, okay, alright, I'm gonna do this. And that's what happened with me. I don't know for others. So I'm sorry when that happens. It's kinda annoying even for me. But you get into the game and forget what you are planning or what's in your mind. So that's what basically when it happens to sound like that or be some kinda annoying. Alright. Here we are. Alright, now let's put another torch. And torches are kinda bad because they don't light that much for you. Maybe the lanterns are better. But we will find them. Now we have some coal over here. That's not our goal. Our goals go deeper and deeper. So we can get to some gems. Okay. I guess maybe I should cut it over here. So we can get into the gems faster or maybe speed it up. I guess I will speed it up. But let's see. I'll go for blocks down. Then I will check if I'm gonna need to speed it up or cut it. I want you to enjoy the game, not me just playing, and maybe the video, when it gets too long, it's kind of boring. Alright, there's two blocks, I'll go two more, and if I don't get anything, I will cut it and get back when we are okay. Alright. And then after we got the gems, we gonna build a larger place. I want to build it with marbles. Okay, so we didn't find anything. I will stop the video over here and show it to you after I'm done. Alright. So guys, I found this place. So when you find a space in this ground, that means you kind of found like a cave or something, and you might see some gems on it. So I was tired and I went to sleep, and we will continue after he wake up. And we got some food too, so no worries. Alright, we can use some gems, but we are not gonna do that. And yep, we'll go and put a torch over there. Let's see if it's blocked or we can just move on like normal. Alright. Yep, we can move. Let's go over here. Okay. The torch, like I said, it's not that much helpful. So we are placing too much. Not over here, that's good. Alright, and let's put another one here. And we found a gift. I mean, a crystal. And we get 16. We got like, let me say it was 2, 3, I guess was 4. Let's put another one here. And we found a gift. It's not that good, but as a starter for us to find some gems, let's get down more and more. Alright, let's put another one. Nope, let's block. Okay, let's craft it. And here as well. Let's see if this is a marble or limestone. Nope, it's not marble. Marbles are kind of, you know, cooler to use them and the old stuff with it. And glasses. Glasses are awesome too. So get down over here. A little bit down. And you can craft portals, as you can see, portals over here, I mean in the, so on the workbench, it's kind of stone and some gems, some crystals, sorry, come down, and so you can teleport yourself from there to there. It's kind of faster, but it costs you some crystals. Okay. Put this down. Awesome, we are lucky. Okay. Yep. I guess, did we find map? No. No. We didn't find it. And we didn't find marbles, but we found some of oils. Come over here. And I want to play Minecraft. I like it, and before even playing the game, I was thinking like, come on, this game is so low of resolution, I mean, it's blocks, how good people is playing it. But then I watched some Let's Plays, I like it, it was cool, and then my computer wasn't that good even for Minecraft, come on. So after that I got a better one. And I tried it, but the controller was kind of hard for me, so I stopped using it. But now I'm kind of like into it, I want to, you know, play it, maybe. So I don't know, I'm just playing stuff, maybe I'm gonna play it, maybe I'm not. Alright, let's get to this place, get this gem. And I don't have consoles to play these cool games I'm even in love with. But anyway, I might get one in future when I get some money on myself. And I will play some of it with you guys. And even this one, I have made a server so we can play it. You can search for it, guiders. And you can join, build your place, and I will craft you a sign, which ownership sign, I mean, which no one can edit your stuff, and we can have fun playing together. So yeah, that's basically. And we found a lot of oil over here. That's really awesome. And these kind of stuff are like basic, if you know. And if you have any question about it, let me know, so I can tell you what to do, what not to do. Alright, some more of these. And later we kind of will be getting, what is this? Sandstone. Alright. Where did we get that? Ah, this is sandstone. They are red. Alright, that's cool. You can craft with these some cool stuff. As stairs and that other thing I forgot the name. And we found marbles too. That's awesome. Really awesome. Okay, let's grab these. We found another gems. And this place is in the empty space on here. That means we can get more gems, I guess. Not saying total, but I'm guessing. Okay. Okay, so many gems over here. Let's go over here and here. Put the torch right over here. And let's get this one too. That's awesome. Oh man. We are lucky today. Find this. Gems and crystals. Holy, look at this. But wait, no, don't go. You'll build your place. Climb on. Alright. Let's, okay, craft it with this. We are almost running out of space. So let's get over on this place, climb over here, and get this, This is really awesome. We are totally lucky today. So much oil. Holy, oh my god. Let's see here. So we haven't discovered even the place of this. Wait. Use him. Come on. We got 3 oil. While we did a small mistake. Nope. No. Don't go. Okay, sorry. It's kinda slow on my phone, you know, recording. And stuff kind of make it slower. Oh, these kind of mistakes happen. Sorry again. Climb and put another torch over here. And still more emptiness to go. More to go. Maybe we can find a golden chest. And then you can find a golden coin, gold coin, and then with a gold coin you can craft a trap portal, which will help us in so many ways. When you get the trap portal, you are really okay. You don't have so much stuff to worry about. You can get some stuff and sell it and use the coin or the money of the this thing you sell and get the things you want, but not like jetpacks. Jetpacks are the most expensive thing in the game. Okay, let's play. Oh, alright. Like I told you, we will find a golden chest. And we did. Alright, this is awesome. We are so lucky today, but not that lucky. Because we didn't get golden stuff over here. Let's go with this one too. And use our chest, put some stuff in it. Open. And we will go with limestone, wood, stone. No, not stone. So we'll go with oil. And what else? Go with you. And we are almost running out of these cool torches. So what else we need? Clay. And now we are needing. We will need to go and find some clay. Then we are good. We will not need more torches. Let's put one over here. Let's see, we can climb more. And we will get up to on the land. If we will not come down until we get some clay and the lantern, it will save us. Because these torches are not helping. The place are still dark, you know. Not cool. Go up. Okay, what is this? Let's see. Nope, they are sand. So we'll be going with shovels. Until we are on the top. Yep. And we are underwater. So we only need to be careful. Okay. Yep. Some light. Oh my god. It was too dark. I thought it was my screen. I kind of lowered the brightness. But it was really dark. Like I said, torches are not helping. God damn it. Okay. No, we are not underwater. That's better. No, not better. Because we find some water which will help. Let's get back to our place. Running back to home. We can teleport ourselves too. That would be a good thing, I guess. No, we don't need that. We are near. Alright. And we can take some clay with us. Alright. And kill a doodoo bear. Get some heather and some chicken. Cook it meat. This is almost chicken. We lost our shovel. Bad. Okay, we will craft with our hands. From all that time, you are not playing music, come on. We needed you before that. Okay, yes, we will fill this plate with some dirt to make it cool. Okay. Now let's take some. No, we will not go with sticks. Yep, no, we will go with that. I'll need some sticks, but let's see. Our axe. Because we still need some stuff to craft. Well, let's see, we have 4 gems. Yes, they are not enough. They are not enough to craft a good axe and pickaxe. And I am exhausted. So let's head back to our place. We hit it a doo-doo beard. Okay, I can't wait to make. And here's another cool place. D-Land guardhouse. Obviously, I'm the only one in this place. Alone. Only me. And like I told you guys, you can search for the guiders. That's the name of this world too. And find the server and you can join. And I will keep some ownership signs for you so no one can touch your stuff. You know, there's always bad people in everywhere. Okay, let's go and sleep. And in this episode here, guys, I hope you enjoy it. And let me know what you want to see next, what to do. And that's all, guys. We got some games, and we said we will be crafting, but they are not enough. So we will get some more later and craft with it and build a bigger place. Just let me know what you think. Give me a good feedback. Thanks for watching, guys, and have a nice time. Thank you for watching this video, guys. I really appreciate it. You can click the picture on the left to go to the episode 1 and the shape on the right to go to a random video. And if you enjoyed it and want to see more, you can subscribe and you can check me out on these social medias. And I hope you take a minute and give me a feedback about this video so I can improve it in the next time. So thank you in advance and have a nice time, guys. And one more thing, guys, I'm sorry if the video quality is not that good or my voice is not synced well with the video, because I'm talking with my on the computer and recording with my phone, because the recorder of the voice is not that good on the phone and maybe get some kind of weird sound on it when you tap it. Anyway, just let me know if the video didn't go that well so I can try to record it on the phone, maybe try it better time, you know, and maybe it work, maybe not. So let me know. That's all.